Captain Falcon.
Oh, shit.
Zero Suit Seven.
There we go. That'll do. Cool. All right, you guys are all set. All right. So I guess I'm on my lonesome here for this commentating session here, but that's all right. Anyway, so we got Zero Suit Samus versus Cap Falcon. Now, if memory serves, I believe these guys combo the hell out of each other once they get up to past like 30, 40 or so. Anyways. Didn't quite get the ledge dash, but wasn't really punished all that much for it. There we go. Oh, and we'll let out there do it, and hang there, come on. Oh, no, alright. So, I can't stress this enough, that against tether characters, that you have to just hit there. Oh, will he get this one? Oh, yeah, you just gotta... It doesn't seem like Yojimbo's aware that, like, you just gotta hang there, because then the tether character's forced to come up, and then you can get a free punish. In Falcon's case, that's basically a free knee. but there we go, guess I managed to get a knee there. So Dragus just has to slow down, and not really approach all that aggressively. Oh, there we go, gets the upper. Now we're back to you. Oh, one more thing about this. Perfect. Alright. So, alright, that's the other alright. Doesn't quite get the edge guard. It's getting up in Cap Falcon's face, though. He's gotta be very careful about that. Order, will that do it? I think that will. Oh, or... Ooh, yeah, so good usage of the down B to refresh Cap Falcon's jump there. Oh, and it goes a little too deep. Oh, that's the up smash. There we go, Bert. Oh, is he gonna go for it? Oh, side B's in. That might have been a missed input, I think. Oh. Up throw? Oh, it doesn't really get anything off that. Something. Oh. Alright, there you go. Up B's over the down smash, which is good. Oh, but Brackets can't take him on a ride. And I think that does it. Alright, and Brackets is up again.
The winner is...
Alright, so Brackets just goes ahead and advances the big stages. Alright, here we go. He gets taken to...
One, go!
Actually, yeah, that's something I didn't see Brackets do all that much. If Yojimbo tightens up his punishes, then, what's up? We got 10 entrants, you know, living the dream. Do you wanna hop on? Here, go get a chair. Cool. I believe this is working. It might be a little loud, but anyways, just yeah, speak into it. Alright, anyway, so we got Brackets versus Yojimbo here.
We're in the bracket, round two.
Losers round two. Yeah.
Alright.
So in
I'm rooting for the Falcon because they're the main Falcon.
There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
In the first game. Oh, there we go. So you managed to get the knee and then cleans that up.
Yeah.
There you go. So yeah, Brackets now is starting to use the his blaster. Now that's something I want to see more of him. Something I want to see him do more because.
Unlike his tech chase, it's very Falcon.
Yeah. Oh wow, grabs him out of the forward smash. And, oh, empty punish.
Is that a foot
steal? Sorry?
Is that a foot steal or
no, he just didn't do anything.
Okay. Yeah, Brad. Can you get a foot steal out of stun?
Yeah, I think you can, if you want it. I'm not sure what it do though, because the thing is, like, they're already not able to do anything,
yeah,
so.
It's a double whammy.
Yeah, different pretty much. Yeah. Oh, and Edgar situation? Nope, doesn't get it. Yeah. So basically, like, yeah, because of ZSS's blaster, like, that forces Falcon to approach.
Yeah.
So,
Not as much as, like Falcon is so fast. Like,
yeah, exactly. That's the thing. He has to use his mobility to find a way in.
Yeah.
And, I think that's the kind of game plan that,
Is it really that good at...
You can land cancel it like any other projectile, I believe. So, you can just like keep harassing him. It's nothing like Falco lasers or anything like that, but it's still pretty good. Oh, wow.
That was
gets,
sick.
Gets, yeah, gets, gets the up Down throw.
So, the down throw, you can tech chase with a lot of characters in this game, right?
Like that, yeah, exactly. Yeah, just, so, yeah, yeah, down throw is definitely a tech chase option on, I guess with the, here we go, an extra situation. And I think that's it. Yeah, that is correct. 2-0 right, for
well,
brackets.
That was a good match.
Cool. That's right.